Hello students, I'm taking off the mask because if not, this video will not be okay. So first of all, congratulations if you are listening and seeing this video, because this means that your proposal for Google Summer of Code 2021 is progressing. This, you know, does not mean too much, means that you are in front of other students, but still Google does not announce what are going to be the accepted students for this year. We don't know, not us, not Google, not you. So keep working, and again, congratulations. We are the Liquid Galaxy Lab in the Lleida, the main location of the headquarters, I will say, of the Liquid Galaxy project community in the world. We have the other laboratory in Fosens, and also we have in Australia, in New York, and some others. And I have some stuff to tell you about what is the status of the GSOC for this year. So remember, you and your mentor, that this year timing is different than other years GSOC. So this year timing is only 2.5 months, not 3, and also less hours. So we need that you and your mentor carefully craft your proposal. So the timeline, because if as there is less time, you have to be very focused on what is going to be on your project. So you have to agree with your mentor. This video are going to be seen by the mentors too. You both, mentor and student, have to agree on what are the objectives, the goals of your project. Those has to be on the proposal. Already you have written the proposal. We have discussed the proposal, but you even will discuss it further with your mentor. If you choose, or in the process to be selected. So I like to say that this year's projects have to be KISS. You know what means KISS? It's not a KISS, but it's Keep It Simple Stupid, that famous word in programming for developers. That means to have the things simple as much. Simpler functionalities, simpler UX. You know that we want preferably that the interface for commanding develop on Android tablets. And if those are gonna be web, keep it as simple as possible. So for this reason, it's better to copy other JS code we have on our repositories, on our GitHub. For example, last year, Diego Fernandez Riveros, a student from Colombia, developed a Simply CMS application that some of you are gonna be using for this year projects. And also we have the Android controller and many other ones. So copy code, this is open source, copy code, reuse code. This is not necessary to think again how to make an orbit or how to make a bubble, because we already have done this for many years. The most important thing also is the data you're going to be using in your project. So remember that before you go to start to GSOC, you have to have already the data determined. If APA, photos, text, whatever is going to be projected on the screens of the Liquid Galaxy. We have these 5 screens Liquid Galaxy here. Whatever is going to be projected, it has to be ready before you start the code, not in the period code. So for have it clear, delivery has to be an app. It should be web or should be Android, preferably Android. Has to be published in our Play Store. This is mandatory. Every year we say the same to the students, but sometimes it is not published. This year, if students that are developing an Android app are not publishing, we don't have published their application in the Play Store, you will not succeed the GSOC, so you will not get paid the second payment. So please think about that delivery is the web app or preferably the Android app. More things. The application, as I said, has to have the basic functionalities for the Liquid Galaxy. Flight tools, orbits, bubbles with inline text, images, videos, and so on. Markers, the typical markers, and all with your data. Every project is different. You are going to do many different projects, hopefully this year. If you are developing some kind of web-related server, we prefer not to run it on the Liquid Galaxy machines, but on a server, on the little server, on a server parallel to the installation. We do not like to have installations on every machine of the Liquid Galaxy cluster. We want to have an external server next to these ones where the code will run, not in the master machine. Please. For ending of your proposal, well, not for your proposal, for the end of GSOC, we need the code on your GitHub. We will branch it to our GitHub. And we need some proof of functionalities. This year there are two exams, two evaluations. You have the already, you have to have the timeline, Google official timeline. So we need, for each evaluation, we need a video recorded at home or at the Liquid Galaxy, wherever you are, with your application running in the tablet, in the web, or in the Liquid Galaxy. And of course, as I said, the Google code in your GitHub. We need documentation, how to install your application, how to run it. And also remember that at the end of the GSOC, mid-August, we will have the final demo day. This is a thing we do every year. We will have a meet with all the students from around the world, and then we will have a meet, and every student will present publicly his development to the other students, or also will be open to many other people that want to see this video. So what else I want to say to you? Remember that also we will prepare some workshops in the meantime. You have to attend these workshops. Maybe it will be about the technology for you, will be from other technologies, but we will ask you for attend these meetups. And last but not least, soon, I don't know where, but soon, a mentor different from me will make a meet with you, and you will have to defend your proposal. This will be the last thing before we select the students and we tell Google what students we want this year to be on GSOC. Remember, we don't know what students are going to be for real, because it's Google, the one that pays you, and the one that will give you the good news or the bad news. So agree with your mentor Amit, present him or her your project, and the delivery and the timeline. This is the most important. What else? You will have to defend the project, and if the mentor sees that your timeline or your project is not right, you will have to make the correct adjustments. So what else? The timing. As I say, you have the full timeline on our website or on Google, open Google Summer of Code timeline. Please read the timeline. This is a must. This is an obligation to every student and mentor. And nothing else. Just again, thank you for helping us and helping you on the development of open source code, working for the Liquid Galaxy project organization. And I wish you all the luck to be chosen by Google this year. So thank you very much, and see you. Bye-bye.